Hey everyone, Dr. Dave here with Triad Health Center. If you're someone that's suffered from headaches or migraines, you can agree they're not pleasant. They're not fun to deal with at all. They can cause a lot of pain. They're exhausting and debilitating both physically and mentally. And the aggravation a headache brings when you're in that state, it makes it hard to concentrate when you're at work or with the kids. And you may even get to the point where you have to leave or go lay down. You know, headaches and migraines hold you back from living your life. And the unfortunate thing is that I find is that so many people often just ignore the headache. They just kind of put a Band-Aid over it. They mask it with a pill and just try to get on with their day, and that's scary. You know, as a wellness and health expert, if that's how you're taking care of your health, I'm concerned. You know, following that path of symptom management, because a headache, a migraine is a symptom, it's going to lead down a path to other health issues and disease processes. The key with, well, any symptom, but the key with headaches is to understand that they're not normal. Headaches are a symptom of an underlying cause. And while that may be common, I mean, let's face it, we hear a lot of people suffer from headaches and migraines regularly. So it's common, but it's not normal to have headaches or migraines. That's right, they're not normal. That may be a profound statement for many of you to hear that are watching, but it's an important distinction to make. Having the health symptoms of a headache or migraine is not a normal symptom. It's not healthy. You know, there is an underlying reason to why you're having that headache. You know, our bodies were designed to be pain-free. God designed our bodies perfectly to function and live free of pain. And anytime there's a sign or a symptom, that's just an indication that there's something wrong, something's interfering, something that needs to be fixed, that you're moving away from healthy. And it's not due to a lack of ibuprofen or other pain reliever in your bloodstream. The headache is telling you that something is going on in your body that's causing it to express that symptom at that time. So what I want to share with you is how I take care of my health, my family's health, my patient's health, which is in figuring out the cause of the symptom. Health, regaining your health, healing. It comes down to finding the cause so your body can heal. If there's a symptom, there is a cause. A health symptom tells you that something is going on at the root that needs to be addressed. And it's figuring out what that root cause is. So if it's headaches, migraines, it could be due to nerve irritation, a lack of blood flow, hormone imbalance, possible dehydration, missing minerals or nutrients in the diet, or even stress or lack of sleep. So, you know, there are several different contributing causes when it comes to headaches and migraines. And it becomes a matter of digging deep, turning over every stone, figuring out you as a person, your life, your history in depth. So do we need to see specific testing or imaging of you to see that root cause on paper? We need to uncover what is going on in you that's causing you to have these headaches or migraines and get after it and get it fixed. Because the beautiful part is when we do that, we see people's lives transform overnight. I mean, every day we help people who suffer from headaches and migraines. They could go from having headaches every single day for months and months to once we narrow in on that underlying cause and work on healing it, they experience fast results with no more headaches, no more migraines, no more need for medications, and a new outlook on life. You know, we see it all the time. They become just a new person once that underlying cause is addressed. And what's that worth? I mean, if you have kids, loved ones that you want to spend time with, you know that all it takes is a headache or a migraine to take you out of the picture from spending time and being there for them. Or work. Just one migraine can cause you to miss work. And we know the impact that can have pretty quickly. So my encouragement to you is to think about How are you taking care of your headaches? Are you addressing the root cause? If you aren't, what medications have you been taking to cover up the headache symptoms? And I want you to do some research into the long-term effects of taking those medications, not just the short-term effects, but the long-term effects of taking medications day in and day out, because those effects stay with you. They carry risks. So it's important to know what that's doing to your body in the long term. And if you're not working on determining the root cause of your headaches or migraines, you know, maybe it's time to get started on your healing journey. Remember, God designed us to be healthy and pain-free, and it starts with addressing the cause in order to regain your God-given health potential. So there's certainly hope for healing, and we here at Triad Health Center are a vessel of spreading that hope. So let us know if you have any questions. Leave them for us in the comments. You know, I hope you found this video helpful and it's gotten you thinking about getting to the cause of your headaches and migraines and getting it corrected.